To celebrate our lives through death metal. Yeah. Old school death metal, yeah! So yeah, we're gonna do a new song now, a new song that is gonna feature on our next album. So this song is all about dementia. It's a terrible, cruel disease that affects a lot of people in our lives. My mother is 90 years old. And she was very fit and healthy until she was 89, but the past year she's developed really bad dementia, real aggressive dementia, and it's devastating to experience. So this song is for my mom. It's called Nothing Remains.
Thank you.
Nines by a band called Sacrilege. Frank's in Sacrilege. I'll tell you what, Sacrilege were the most inspirational band to us. They're one of the main reasons that I wanted to be in a band was because of Sacrilege. Tom and Linda Simpson. David Thompson. Thank you very much, Sacrilege. This song is called The Capture.
Sorrow and hatred. Yeah.
hour onwards to corruption! Sure.
Sure. one say, I'll bring up hell to that church. I'm right up, yes, good old bird. Yeah.
much, Helsinki. It's always a pleasure. In fact, that's the last time we'll be playing those Bonfire songs ever, so thank you for being here tonight. So next up is the incredible Entombed AD. I hope you enjoy their show. This is our last song for the night. It's a song especially for everyone. It's a song about dying.
Bye.
Thank you, good night.